Alrighty then. After that little scare, I think it's time to get back to doing this. Yeah. Now let's go back to our animals, see what we have. Right now, our two jaggies, they're very valuable. But they're going to be eaten. They're going to be worth so much more to us. Why is it not responding? If after all that work, it's just now going to crash after I saved. I'm very upset. I'm not sure if you can tell that it's not responding. I mean, you can hear the music. Perhaps if I click it again? No, it doesn't show the thing that happens. Oh, now! Now it's doing it. Stupid. Fuck you. Okay. Jaggies. It's good for, can I train a jaggy? I can train a jaggy. Can't train a dingo or a wolf. I can train the jaggies. Okay, so we can, in fact, that. Okay, so what creatures do we have familiar to them? Pekkas, Absinoths, Cave Crocs, Gimpreys? We still don't know anything about Gimpreys. Okay, so we need to tame some of these ourselves. Okay. Good, we have some doors. Or at least. Of course, I want a door. You know, I probably have struck me of silver. But did it already? No, we just passed that. Okay, so he's gonna dig out through here. But we'll continue digging down. Well, we really need to have happens for this to finish digging down. So that way we can get the beautiful, beautiful, beautiful awesomeness that is a well. And boom, we have that. And up. Of course there's me as well. Okay. Boom. We just got all that cool stuff. That's good. The miasma does. Miasma barely reaches the end of the hallway. Smart choice, me. Smart choice. Yeah, we got all that good stuff. I have no idea what he's building. Or what the hell that sea is. Oh, it's a cage trap. A doorway. Oh, that's been finished. Let's see what all we got around here. We need masterworks. We're getting there. Yeah, we should soon have, enough for us to go down there. Because we really do need to finish up this well. Oh, it does get further out than that. Oh, just a little. Hey, finished crusting. That's nice. Let's get up here and tell you to cut some more stuff that we have. Actually, no, because that was the first one there, so we finished doing all that. Should be good. How's the good doctor doing? Okay, actually, we don't need you out there anymore. We already have everything we want from them. Perfect, a pea hen. We don't have a peacock, however. Not need a trader. Not what I wanted to hit. I said R. See if he's up. Ergerger! You, pets. Good. Peahen. Yeah, we don't have a peacock, which is a problem. Others. Urchins. Bunch of crundles. Those we use. This would be really nice to capture now that I'm thinking about it. Yeah, for striking rock crystal. I guess. They're not gonna channel on down. Well, okay then. We don't need you. We don't need anybody. Is it actually? What do we need for this? We need mechanics. We don't have a lot of mechanics. Okay, I don't know why that's not working out the way we want to, but oh well. A lot of pawn grabbers, which is a good thing, actually. Because they can stop much more dangerous creatures from coming in through the caverns. Okay, come up some more down. Seriously, you need to fix that. You have a baby. Ah, yes, you're going up and building the cage traps. Perfect. But, yeah. Next few places I should probably build a cage track for. Yeah, I'm gonna show you what I'm thinking. Right here? Right here. And right here. That way it's like, they just walk in, bam, caught. Yeah, just build those cage traps, get the animals, send in an animal trainer and train them. Get some cave crocs. I'll be happy. Really? It's taking you that long to make it? That's crazy talk. That's just crazy. I should probably expand my food stockpile. Yeah, that would be best. Or at least build another area for it. Mm-hmm. Boom. Perfect. Perfect pursuit stockpile, I should say. Because we need this to be dug out sooner rather than later. Boom. Oh. Back and forth. That way everything works out better in the long run, ish. With nobody actually doing anything, of course. Okay, what else we got going on? Yeah, you got some training, that's good. Seriously? Apprentice of Fail, Wizard, good. Condles, good. A bunch of cave crocodiles. A couple creatures with names. Oh well, that's go sort of nice to have in the fortress, at any rate. But, yeah, we need a door to be placed right there for our latest, friend in the fortress. Because those two get a beautiful army of jaggies. With the great jaggies being the ones used for hunting and everything. This says they're a lot bigger. And eventually we'll know everything we can know about them. Would be great. Uh-huh. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Making... we have so much... booze. Ah. How much booze do we actually have? Only 9. That's not gonna last long at all. Struct. Too bad. Eight barrels on repeat. Oh, that's what I got. Perfect. Item missing. Well, we don't have any items that are inaccessible, I don't think. Oh boy. Ah, that's, yeah, perfect. Set the tone to bed. I'll set up as a set this whole room as a bedroom for our bedroom, and then I'll assign it to the mayor. He should be very pleased with his bedroom. Should. Tell me that's a image of a cave croc. Forgotten beast, motherfucker. What is the slick throat? Is that the one thing? Oh yeah, that is the one thing. Bounce the slick thread, just though. Makes no sense to me. Yeah, that was right. Hmm. Somebody ought to be carrying a bed up here soon. Of course, it's raining. Yep, nope, we're gonna wait until we get some beautiful, beautiful beds. Doors, rather. Now, I wonder what other level this room would be. Oh well. Well, we're not that important. I know there is a way to, technically, sell artifacts, though you're not supposed to be able to. If an artifact is in a, what's it called now? If an artifact is in a, container, you can sell the container with the artifact in it. Which can just create so much money. Which really shouldn't be able to do that, but it does. Yeah. We're so close. One, two. There's two more down there. Oh yeah. You keep digging that out. No. No. I know that the mayor needs two chests, so we need containers. H. Place them on either side of his bed. And then. Grown apricot. Wooden chest. As we set those up, so doo-doo-doo, yeah. Let's see. Have you finished, digging up? Have you finished all your tasks? Almost. Fast dwarf workshop, bone. Make bone pass, really. It's out of that. Make shell crafts. Make ivory / teeth crafts. Oops, nope. Q. We need to make hoof crafts. Horn. That's rather. Make A. Make wax. Don't have any wax. Yeah, that should help us out real fast. Yeah. Yeah, I think that sword's a nice touch, in my opinion. The sword is nice. Okay, it's up here, still bringing these things over. One's being brought over at least. Hope you like your elf made shit. You're only the mayor. You don't deserve anything more. Still not making doors. Beautiful. Yeah. you're gonna dig on out through there. Perfect. And then how far did you get? Okay, you got there. Just so we can finish mining this out. You'll probably end up dying, but that is a sacrifice I am willing to make. In order to ensure that our well is finished. But really, it's not you I have to worry about, it's the So lost in a pink, I'm worried about. A dwarf is okay, so you can make more. Picks? Those are expensive. Okay, and then over here. Yeah, you should get down, and I'll finish that off. Okay, I'll make a well. Yeah, that's all you need. Go out there, make your shoddy little well, then up here, tell you to make another mechanism. There, because I'm using one up to make the well. Now that I see it, what exactly are you? Bandages? Very nice if you have bandages. Pattern and pattern. Okay. So they're just pattern items. Now we make more spider silk stuff. Cut aquamarine, cut monolite, brilliant. Why should I actually make anything? Why would you be making anything? I don't know why you wouldn't be actually. Once all this is done, she's like, here you go, start. Go start making our other things with it. It's like, here, crystallis. And I was like, hey, I'm gonna buy this here fancy thing made up. Oh, got gems in it. Like, oh, yay, gems. Gosh, we shall make things out of gems. Oh, for your dwarves. Dwarves are dwarves. Dwarfity, 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 dwarves. Haha, pet a door. Good. And then over here, we'll place up the final one. Place the final one. Place this fat. That's it. Well, it gets. What item are you trying to place on the famous stockpile? That's my real question. Yeah, there. that away. Well, works out fine. Yeah. That should help break up the pathfinding a little. Of course, you see it first. Nobody's finishing that one off. Beautiful. That was finished. Good. Very good. That's a beautiful bridge we've built. Bridge. Quote unquote. Did we forbid these items for whatever reason? Could we pick up these items, perhaps? Ah, goody, we're making more traps. But, yeah. This would be the perfect way to capture, cave crops. Once we've captured enough cave crops, should be, A-okay. Okay. Yes, I know how ridiculous I just sounded. Don't mention it ever. It bothers me so. That's a lot of it. Oh yeah, that's crap from the magic. Oh, and here's where we start to lose sight of it. Oh, wow. Yeah. I think this is really, actually really beneficial to start pumping that out. That grower. Don't need that much magma. Yeah, this episode's about done. Got 2 more minutes left. Okay, let's see some digging. Here, should also be digging a bit. Nope. Why would you ever be doing that? Yeah, go. I've got an elven one. Peaceful. Drunk. Our diplomat's also the drunk. We know about them. War leader or lawgiver or new general. An acolyte, diplomat, princess, queen, druid. I thought a princess is also a craftsman. It's like, oh, I don't know the hardships of common life, but I'm gonna make me the best items I can, I will. We don't nature, you bloody wankers. You are free to shoot me. I know what I just did, and I don't feel bad about it a fucking bit. This is a one-time opportunity to shoot me. I know what I've done is wrong, but I don't care. Oh no, that's there. I think that's the bedroom. No. Recession. Sign bed to the mayor. Let's see if that made him happy.
Oh, this guy has a royal bedroom? What?
What? What? Is it because of the artifact? Oh, yeah, we can't make any friggin' goblets. Well, can't sell them, but, yeah, that's gonna be it for the... That's gonna be it. Our mayor's just like, I need better quarters. Turns out,
I have much better quarters. Oh!
See, internet. Beautiful. Never stop being full of hate. It makes me grow ever stronger. For I feed upon it.